For a dude who has a lot to say, he doesn't seem to answer the phone very often, does he?
And he doesn't have voicemail, so...
Well, that's probably on purpose. But for a man who does a lot of chatting in people's fucking ear holes, there he goes again.
Once again, he's terminated the call. Bless him.